In about a month from now, Philippine National Police Chief General Oscar Albayalde is scheduled to step down from his post upon reaching the mandatory retirement age of 56. Four names are being floated as his possible successor. Two of them, PNP Deputy Chief for Operations, Lieutenant General Archie Gamboa, and PNP Chief Directorial Staff, Lieutenant General Camilo Cascolan, are Albayalde's mistas, or classmates in the Philippine Military Academy, Sinagtala Class of 1986. Gamboa was the commander of the PNP National Security Task Force for the 2019 midterm elections. Well-trained in administrative matters and procurement, Gamboa, if chosen to be the next PNP chief, will serve for 10 months, as he is set to retire in September 2020. Cascolan was one of the authors of Oplan Double Barrel, the PNP's flagship program in the Duterte administration's anti-drug campaign. Cascolan also served as the chief of the PNP Directorate for Operations and director of the National Capital Region Police Office. He was assigned as police director of Compostela Valley and as chief of the Taguig Police. Cascolan is set to retire November next year. Another potential PNP chief is NCRPO Director Major General Guillermo Eleazar, a member of the PNP Hinirang Class of 1987. Like Albayalde, Eleazar is known for his aggressive approach in combating crimes in Metro Manila and his crackdown on scalawags in the police force. He's also a former director of the Quezon City Police District. Should he be chosen as the next PNP chief, Eleazar will lead the 190,000-strong police force for 2 years, as he is set to retire November 2021. Another contender who is also considered a dark horse is Manila Police District Chief Brigadier General Vicente Danao Jr. of the PMA Sambisig Class of 1991. Danao served as the Davao City Police Chief from 2013 to 2016 under then-Mayor Rodrigo Duterte. His next assignment was Deputy Chief for Operations of the Criminal Investigation and Detection Group. The youngest among the four, the one-star general will retire August 2023. Aside from Danao, Gamboa and Cascolan had also previously served in the Davao region, the home base of Duterte.